I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to create a passkey for a Microsoft account. If you're looking to enhance your Microsoft account security and make logging in more convenient, setting up a passkey is a great solution. Passkeys provide an extra layer of protection, making it much harder for unauthorized users to access your account. And they can simplify the login process by reducing the need to remember complex passwords. So if you're ready to boost your security and streamline your login experience, let's dive right into it. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to account.microsoft.com, and then sign into your Microsoft account if prompted. You'll land on your Microsoft account screen. Step 2. Click Security in the menu on the left side of the screen. Security options are shown on the right side of the screen. Step 3. Find Account and then click Manage how I sign in next to that. The next screen shows a variety of options you can use to prove who you are. Step 4. Click Add a new way to sign in or verify. A pop-up is displayed with additional options for verifying your identity. Step 5. Click Face, Fingerprint, PIN, or Security Key. You'll see available options for creating your passkey. In this example, I'll save my passkey to 1Password. Give your passkey a name if prompted, and then click Next. You'll see a note that your Microsoft passkey has been created. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.